Hey, what's up, guys? It's Obsessive Mind here with my girlfriend Vanessa.
And hi.
Hi. And today we're gonna be reacting to an artist. I don't know if it's a band or just a standalone artist. Their name is Tame Impala. First time ever hearing their music. I have no idea what to expect. Somebody just suggested it in the comments. Have you ever heard of him?
I've never heard of his name.
Yeah, so it's gonna be completely new to both of us. So I have no idea what to expect. You open the window?
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, because I don't know, just in case. So yeah, it's going to be new to both of us completely. No idea what type of music this is. Nothing.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's just get started.
It's called The Less I Know, The Better.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Tame Impala. Tame Impala. The Less I Know, The Better.
All right, ready?
I didn't want to stop it because it sounds so freaking good.
Yeah.
But I have to give it my first thoughts. Honestly, the instrumental is just so freaking good, man. The vocals, everything. This is way better than what I was expecting. I wasn't expecting something this good, honestly. So freaking good. Kind of like out of like loss of words. I don't know how to even describe it.
It's so good. I love it. I just want to like get up and just, you know, like dance to it.
Really?
Yes.
Do it. But yeah, like this is just so freaking good. I don't even know how to describe it, so I'm gonna just keep listening and enjoying it. Honestly. Those vocals with the instrumental is such a fucking good like mix, man. It just sounds so good.
Soothing.
Sounds like otherworldly. It's like it's coming from like another dimension, man. That's the only way I can. Yeah, it's like you're. I've never done drugs, but I feel like this is what doing drugs like feels like. You know, just hearing this.
Yeah. Thank you.
That was really fucking good. I didn't even want to pause it and talk, because like it would just ruin like the moment. That's way better than I was expecting. You know, a lot of times when I get suggestions from music, they're not very good, but I still listen to it, you know, just to give like the music a chance. But this was definitely one of the best suggestions I've gotten from somebody in my videos. Extremely unique. The instrumental is insane. His voice is really good. The lyrics, everything. But the overall sound is just so unique. I don't think I've ever heard music like this. It's very reminiscent of like 80s type music, I feel like. I don't know a lot about either, yeah. But it makes me feel like this song teleported from like the 80s to now.
You know? It makes you feel like nostalgic.
Yeah, that's what exactly. Yeah. Good job. I couldn't even come up with a word. But why is it so dark outside? I'm wearing glasses. That's why it's so fucking dark. I was like, wait, would they get darker?
Well, we were about to stop reactions, and I'm glad we didn't, because we got to hear this.
Yeah, definitely. I have to check out more of their music. I'm assuming they're a band, so I'm definitely called? I might do like an album reaction, because this is the type of music I would like to listen to. Like
it's in a good mood.
I like Joji, Frank Ocean, music like that. Kuko. I feel like this is like not similar to that, but it's different, and I like different music. So I might look up their name and see if they have an album and just do like a full album reaction to them or something.
They do, actually, like 3 months ago.
The recent album 3 months ago?
Oh no, 2 years.
2 years ago, okay. So definitely. If anybody watches this, let me know if I should do like an album reaction to their music, because I feel like it would be like an insane experience for me, at least.
Especially since you've never like.
Yeah, it would be like So yeah. Judging by this song, extremely unique, extremely beautiful. So. I'm really wondering. Oh shit, is a car? Is that a cop?
No,
that's not a cop, right? What the fuck do they want? We're like, it's like 11 at night
in
a fucking school parking lot, in a car just fucking pulled up beside us. So, hopefully it's nothing.
I mean, we're almost done, anyways.
But like I was saying, extremely good. One of the most unique. One of the most good that's horrible. One of the best songs I've heard in a long time. And definitely let me know if I should do like a reaction to like their album, because I feel like it would be extremely dope discovering more of their music. So,
or recommend like more of their songs.
Or if you don't want me to do an album reaction, let me know and I'll just do individual reactions. That's cool as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, extremely beautiful experience. One of the most unique songs I've heard in a long time. Thank you for recommending it. Definitely not the last time I'm listening to Tame Impala, that's for sure. Yeah. So, hopefully you guys like that reaction. You guys take care. Bye.